Now that you've been told you have a cataract, it's a fair question to ask, what does that mean? What is a cataract and what do we do to go about fixing them? A cataract is a clouding up of the lens inside your eye, and I'll hold up a model to demonstrate. If you look at an eyeball and take the top off of it so that you can look inside of it, inside the eye you'll notice that it's hollow. The orange material here is the retina. That's the part of the eye that actually sees light and sees color. And the things up in the front of the eye here are the focusing mechanism of the eye. And we have the cornea on the outside, and right behind that, behind your pupil in the eye, is a lens. And you might notice that the lens is clear in this model, and it's shaped like my favorite candy in M&M. So a lens in a human eye is actually similar size to an M&M. And what a cataract is a clouding up of this lens. So a cataract is repaired by removing the cloudy lens and replacing it with an artificial lens. And what we do, I'll put the model back together here for a moment, we make a small incision on the front of the eye, and we go in through that small incision with an instrument that uses high frequency sound waves to emulsify the lens and break it up into little pieces. And then we vacuum those little particles out of the eye. So, and that's how the lens is removed. It's kind of like taking a ship out of a bottle. Once the lens has been removed from the eye, we need to replace its focusing power with an artificial lens. Artificial lenses are inserted through the same small incision, and they're made of a material that can be folded up so that the lens can be injected through the small incision, and once it gets inside the eye, it unfolds and sits in the same position that the original lens was held.